scores his first goal for Aston Villa. It's only his second ever goal. And it was a rocket of a shot that puts Villa in the lead.
Well, there's the cross that you're talking about. So, no, it's a great strike. That is a teasing cross. Good control up from his left foot. What a wonderful goal.
Anybody would have been proud of this, but for someone who scores as infrequently as Alan...